So at this point in our story, John, our protagonist, our narrator of our whole opera, has gone in a complete mental state of confusion. And John drives past the old park where his daughter Marianne used to play one day in a fit of nostalgia and depression. And he sees a young girl playing, and he does a double take, and he swears this girl looks exactly like his daughter Marianne. And he approaches this girl, and he abducts her, because he truly believes that this is his daughter. He believes that he has found his daughter. This is called abduction.
Where have you been?
time, never let go of my.